Of the most requested videos from the Etabs tutorial. In this video you will see how I will run Etabs using the software run as date, which you can download from just simply typing on Google run as date. It is easily available over the internet. So this video is basically based on how to resolve the license error given by Etabs. So this is the error you will be getting. Although I have updated the license for year 2020 in the installation Etabs video on the same channel, so I have downloaded the software already. I will also include the download link in the description for this software. Just simply copy, cut and paste the software in your C drive. Now browse the Etabs with 2016 version, which you have already been using the license file as shown in the installation video. Note, this video is after the process you have gone through the video 1 and followed these steps for installation shown in the previous video of installation of Etabs. The link of installation video is also posted in the description of this video. So you must go through all those installation steps, then this video will work. So we'll also need an Etabs shortcut created by run as date software. We will go back to the directory where we pasted it. Just simply browse it. And input the date which I am showing, that is of 2018. As the license in the video 1 belongs to 2018 or 19, the shortcut will be automatically generated as I have followed the steps shown. Now Etabs will be working. Note that you cannot directly open the models. You may have to first open Etabs and then load the models. Subscribe to the channel for much more